Mystique speaks. While shifting through these streets, your resilience she wishes to deplete. Innuendos and vile assumptions to make you weak. Friction with those verbal javelins to make you leap. Quite eloquent in her public humiliations of thee. Fragrantly not discreet, tearing you down as one of her highest feats. She relishes in this savagery, loves being misleading, impedes your healing. Twisted yesteryear's tales gets lots of revealing. Inflames your emotions, very provoking, malicious and invalidating. With you there's no relation, everything is for the taking. Foments paranoia and wants you to feel forsaken. Frozen, no growth, no spring. Crawling, no flight, no wings. Hurts with a thousand wasp stings. Subservient and calling her king. No wholeness, but breaking. No realness, but ultimate celebrated faking. Sleep, not awaken. No love, straight, callous, hating. No standing still, but competitive and always racing. Racing and moolah chasing. No contentment, but always craving. This is what Mystique is constantly bellowing and saying. No calmness, but creating. No privacy, but hyper invading. No tenderness, but tyranny embracing. Workaholics, no vacation. Always frustrated, ill-mannered and degraded. Trapped, no escaping. Numb, no sensations.